The North Dragon rising in the east.
Once upon a dream, I was lost in love's embrace. There I found a perfect place. Once upon a dream.
At 2 o'clock p.m. on October 16th, 2015, the North Dragon, a deep-water semi-submersible drilling rig built by CIMC Raffles for Norwegian owner North Sea Ridge Holdings, comes back with honor from its sea trial mission within only 14 days. People waiting for long at the dock all gather to witness this moment. They celebrate with the firecrackers, gongs, and drums. Joy and delight spread all around. The North Dragon is the first deep-water semi-submersible drilling rig in China for Arctic seas. 80% of the proprietary intellectual properties of this turnkey project belong to CIMC Raffles.
North Dragon is our first rig, North Sea Rigs, and we've done a lot of work with the yard to make it a good rig. The yard is doing a fantastic job, and since we have another two rigs under construction, we can see that all the hard work that we put into North Dragon is giving results. Quality, progress is improving day by day. Same with HSC. So we're happy to be part of the yard team and work with all our suppliers to make this the best rig in class. It's built for the Norwegian market and therefore can operate worldwide.
这座平台是中级来佛士真正意义上首座自主设计的深水半潜式钻井平台，它总结跟传承了过去我们已经交付的四座科索系列平台的设计跟建造经验，进行了一系列化的优化跟改进。这是中级来佛士精心打造的又一个精品工程。
In February of 2012, North Sea Rigs Holdings from Norway signed the North Dragon EPC contract with CIMC Raffles. Later, CIMC Raffles sent seven core technical engineers to Global Maritime AS, a design company in Stavanger, Norway, to make in-depth exploration on basic design concept and technical details.
我其实是跟我们几个同事，包括像高松、张丽华，我们几个研发的骨干，我们有一个研发团队，当时是常驻在挪威的斯达万格。通过跟我们合作的设计公司的一起的努力，也经过不断的反复尝试和摸索，我们最终呢是攻克了这个平台的11项关键技术。基于此，我们这个平台的基本设计周期从常规的9个月缩短到了6个月。那么它的退审的话也是只有3个月的时间，整个的。
基本设计的设计和退审周期是公司历史上所有的项目中应该说是最快的，为我们公司的项目的进行赢得了时间，同时也使得这个平台的它的总体的性能跟同类平台相比呢有一个明显的改进和提高。在随后的详细设计过程中，我们共进行了114项设计改进，包括空间布置、设备材料、设计标准等。我们同时还推进了托盘化设计。 为整个分段建造节约了15%的设计工时，确保了整个项目的按期开工。
On 28 June 2013, a group of offshore drillers moved the first stab of North Dragon in the beautiful Jufu Island. Expecting eye on their proud faces reflected the persistence and happiness.
welding quality control is particularly important for hull skeleton construction. Facing to the 20,000 meters of welding floor detection of a hull ship, CIMC Raffles has always been focusing on the quality improvement. The quality control for CIMC Raffles has been very stable and reliable over the past years. It is obviously no coincidence that our welding level and NDT inspection quality is of a foremost level domestically. He is known as Lao Gao, whose full name is Gao Futing, an ordinary electric welder in Hull Workshop. His chubby face makes it hard to imagine that he has been working with a steel, electrical sparkle, paint and noise for decades. Today, his mission is the assembly welding seam of 331 block of the column, which is 5 meters welding length, 0.03 meters plate thickness, and required for 100% NDT inspection after welded. This is a difficult special era welding work.
270 项目呢 ，NDT 的首检合格率已经达到了98.4%。我们通过对于全船的16000余条船体的焊缝，有一个信息数据平台系统，全部可以达到所有的焊缝可追溯。这个项目在开始前和过程中，我们通过不断的优化这个焊接工艺，并且对于所有的焊工长达了19次培训和上百次的局部培训，才取得了这么一个结果。我们项目在结束以后做了一个统计，所有的高级焊工占所有焊工的比例已经达到了81%，这是一个非常了不起的数据。
Besides the improvement of welding technology, accommodation area deformation point has been dropped due to improvement of jig, structure of tooling and management of fitting and welding. At the same time, the integrity of the block area and MC completed ratio achieve historical breakthrough before the mating. MC completed ratio is up to 12.32%, which hits a historical high level. Through intense block construction, North Dragon completed hoisting and the erection of upper and lower hull on January 15, 2015. It showed its brand new posture in the middle of Taishan and in front of us. It is the 10th time for Taishan to hoist successfully. The advantage of Taishan is testified again to the whole world. This is also regarded as another successful offshore construction model of CIMC Raffles. At the noon of April 1st, 2015, CIMC Raffles welcomes the arrival of the much-anticipated DES module, which was constructed in Norway for 12 months. This is our first overseas DES module construction, realizing supervision from plan, budget and QHSE. Albeit inexperienced, CIMC Raffles tackled multiple challenges and eventually achieved successful DES delivery. It further reflects overseas project management capability of CIMC Raffles.
Yeah, it has been an honor to represent the vendor, NOV, in the team together with North Sea Rigs, CIMC, and NEMO for the construction and finalization of DES. At Wicro CIMC. It has been in the progress. We have seen that the quality level has increased. We have also seen that cooperation as a team that went quite smooth, and that is why really we had a good progress for DES. That is why we see the successful DES as North Dragon is coming out. We'll be right back.
on October 2nd, accompanied by Weishou. Brand new North Dragon left CIMC Raffles Deepwater Dock slowly. The sea trial came finally.
此次试航我们历时一共14天，完成了推进器系统、平台操纵性、耐力实验、PMS、AGS、无人机舱、DP 等一共70个大系统的联合调试和报验，是对平台建造质量和船厂调试能力的一次综合检验。
那么我本人近些年也参与了很多同类型的在韩国或者新加坡建造的半潜平台的海试试验，然后跟这些类似的测试项而言，我们在不管是测试的广度或者深度而言，都达到了跟他们同类的水平。同时呢，在某些局部的系统的测试，我们可能在广度和深度甚至于超过或者优于他们的测试情况。然后我们一般在新加坡那边或者韩国测试需要5天的时间，而在 North Dragon 做 FME 测试只花了3天的时间。从这个意义上讲，我觉得船厂应该做了很多的准备工作，达到这个成绩非常了不起。一个典型的例子，比如说我们在测试了多舱同时失效的情况下，平台仍然能够保持定位这样的能力，我们最终也达到了非常理想的一个结果。
The rig manager from the owner, Pearl, also participated in this sea trial. He brought a report to his company internally after coming back from the trial.
微金龙平台系列同时在建的还有另外两座半潜式钻井平台，在后面两座平台上，我们在设计上又进行了一系列的提升。在平台的建造过程中，我们也取得了很多项的工艺的突破，比如说在4月2日，我们首次对 DES 建造进行了拆包，提高了中级来福士完整的 EPC 合同建造能力，也形成了中级来福士在新一轮海工业务中独特的竞争优势。
维京龙号对中级来福士具有划时代的意义，通过实践证明，谁拥有了自主设计权，谁就拥有了话语权，包括在设备材料的选择上，以及建造周期和成本安全质量方面都更具有可控性。达到了这一步呢，我们也付出了艰辛的努力。我们用了10年的时间，经过4座同系列的半潜平台的设计建造经验积累，又经过5座其他系列平台的历练，才取得了今天的成绩。
Now, North Dragon has a dignified appearance, toweringly and erectly. In a short time, it will take mission and responsibility to ship to far-off operation area, turning impossibility to a possibility, and making human beings' dream of a further discovery in deep ocean come true. CIMC Raffles.